Hi guys, Nathan here from Mount Duneed, just giving you guys a quick construction update and how we're going on the clubhouse. Full steam ahead, works, plenty of guys on site, and we're making great progress on site, which we'll take you for a bit of a tour and show you guys around. As you can see behind me, most of the walls are complete. We've got a lot of duct work in. We've started plastering stage one, and we're moving into now stage two, three, and four and around towards the pool area. The fascias are all up and painted and finished. The roof's finished. The brickwork's 90% complete. All the window framing started to go in, and we'll start glazing that as of next month, which is an exciting milestone to start to lock up the project. The other items we'll be moving into next month is we'll start painting the plasterwork. We'll start some of the tiling, the pool tiling, and we'll continue with the finishes in after we're finished lockup and everything's watertight. Come with me and we'll take you on a bit of a tour of the site to show you through the rooms. We'll be walking through here, which will be a big set of doors coming out into our outdoor area, out under our big 14 metre tree. Right now I'm standing in the front entry. As you come through the main entry through the gun barrel view, we'll have our big 14 metre oak tree standing outside. A pretty impressive tree, a 30 year old tree, which I'm looking forward to putting in. Off to the back of that is all of the play courts, so the lawn bowls, pickleball, croquet, and all your outdoor areas. Off to the left, we've got our concierge. Off to the right, we've got our living, dining areas, our cinema, our kitchen, and our bar area, as well as our lounge. Off to the right here, we'll now go down the hallway and show you all the spaces that we have for activities, gym, and the main pool area. Off to the right here, we've got our main office. Here we have our activities area and our gymnasium. That can be one big room, or it can be split and divided into two smaller rooms. So if we have a yoga session or anything like that, we can open it up and you can all be in the one room. Off to our right, we've got some storerooms for the homeowners and some storerooms for some of our stuff to store here. We've got our library in there, which has our computers, our printers, as well as storage for all your books, games, etc. A nice little seating area in the big tall window out the back there. As we move down the hallway, we move down in towards the pool. We've got our pool here and our spa attached to the end around the side, around the corner here. We've then got our change room facilities for showers, toilets, etc. At the moment, we're just outside of the pool area and we're in the outdoor area where the barbecue is going to be. For me personally, I think one of the best features of this pool area is the big open space that we have. We're going to have plenty of room for furniture and sun lounges and a lot of nice greenery to help the area pop. So now we're in the lounge area. Again, personally, one of my favourite parts of this building, and something that differs from some of the other lifestyle buildings in that we've got a dedicated lounge zone. It's not a walkthrough, it's in a standalone position. We've got a big, beautiful fireplace behind us here, and then we'll have some joinery cabinets with TV and everything you need to watch on the TV here, and then looking out the north-facing glass windows all the way around out to the outside world. So we're just about to head up on the scaffold. We're lucky enough to still have a little bit of that on site. Around to the side, towards the brick areas, it's come down. It's been really good to be able to see that, that brickwork come to life. But now we'll head up onto the roof. I think it shows you a really good example of the expanse of the building, the shape of the building, and how big and grand it is. So we're up here on the scaffold, as you can see, over this way, the roof is quite large. It was a big job. If you've been watching the time-lapse videos or any of the drone videos or photos we've been putting up on site, you'll see it's been quite the large job, but we're 98% complete with just the main entry treatment feature to be completed. This is the final wrap. from here out at Mount Duneed construction on the clubhouse. We're over halfway through the build, plenty of exciting things coming up. We're still continuing to plaster. We're going to start painting soon, and the main north-facing glazing is going to go in, which will start to lock the building up. Exciting period for us to start to install finishes, floorings, tiles, pool mosaics, starting to paint, etc. Very exciting times out here. I hope you like the video and the tour. Thank you very much.